Hello there, it is Sam from Freshy Squeeze Samples. Hope you're having a fantastic day. In this quick tip video, I'm going to be showing you a quick and easy way that you can add subtle tension in your track using a ride cymbal. So basically what I've got here in this project is a full arrangement, but at bar 81 I move into a sort of a breakdown where there's lower energy and so on. But I want to build tension into that. So if I play this at bar 79, you'll get the idea. And there's already quite a lot of tension going on there, but I want to add a bit more. So what I'm going to do is use a ride cymbal to do it. So make a short MIDI clip here. Just going to have it play every beat. You can, of course, use a different pattern for this, but I prefer to have it playing every beat. I'm going to drag this up for 8 bars. Now at the moment if I play this, you'll just hear a ride cymbal. And that alone, with the full arrangement, does add tension. The listener notices this ride cymbal coming in, and they figure that something's going to happen. It's building towards something. So you can leave it like that if you want. And a lot of people do that. But what I want to do is have it build. So I'm going to turn the sustain all the way down, and what I'm going to do is turn the decay all the way up to its maximum point, make a point over here at the end, and then pull this down to, let's say, 100 or so milliseconds. So that's just a click. If you go lower than this, it starts to sound become a bit more useless, and you want the listener to really know when it's coming in. At least in my case, I want the listener to know that this ride cymbal is starting, even if it just sounds like a hi-hat. So now if I play this, we'll hear that. It builds over time. And with the full arrangement, it's quite subtle, like I said, but you can hear it if you mute it or you look out for it specifically. Now, obviously, you can do this with more than just a ride cymbal. You can do it with a snare or a synth sound or anything like that. Like I said, it's a very simple tip, but it's a good way to add that little bit of extra tension in your song. So I hope this made sense. If you have any questions, do leave a comment. Otherwise, have fun producing.